Hi, I'm Rhonda, and I help people lose weight and feel great. Have you ever heard of nutritional yeast? A lot of people haven't. In this video, I'll break down what it is, why you should use it, and give you some ideas for incorporating it into your meals. Nutritional yeast is a yellow, flaky substance that looks almost like fish food. It may not sound very appetizing, but it's actually really tasty and packed with nutrition. Many people use it as a cheese substitute, and it can be added to a wide variety of foods. First, there's a misconception I want to address. Nutritional yeast will not give you a yeast infection. Some people are allergic to yeast, and if that's you, you should avoid it, but it won't give you a yeast infection. Now, there are two types of nutritional yeast, unfortified and fortified or enriched. If possible, buy the unfortified type. The fortified versions may have more nutrients or vitamins, but they do that with the synthetics, which we want to avoid as much as possible. I'll include a link to my favorite brand in the description. Nutritional yeast contains several B vitamins, and B vitamins are known to decrease stress, increase energy, and they also enhance your hair, skin, and nails. It also aids in digestion. The list goes on and on. Nutritional yeast has a complete set of amino acids, which make up protein. In fact, by weight, it's over 50% protein, and that's a great way to add some quality protein to your meals. There's also some fiber, which we all know is important for our digestive system, and it has antioxidants. Plus, it contains the minerals, potassium, magnesium, calcium, and trace minerals, chromium, selenium, and zinc. One thing I love about nutritional yeast is you don't have to do any prep to use it. Just sprinkle it on as you would salt and pepper. I love to add it to salads, beans, vegetables, tofu scramble, you name it, you can sprinkle it on just about anything. I even add it to my oatmeal. Carry some with you in your purse or bag so you can use it anywhere you go. Nutritional yeast is packed with nutrients and so tasty, and it's easy to use. So pick up some ASAP and start adding it to your food. You're going to love it. Now I know there is a ton of information out there about how to lose weight and get healthy, and it can be so overwhelming. So I created a free beginner's guide that's gonna give you your next step and help you get started. Click on the link in the description and get your free copy today. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Click on that little notification bell and you get notified every time I post a new video. Now I wanna hear from you. Do you have questions about nutritional yeast? Did you learn something new that you didn't know? So drop it in the comments and let me know, and I'll see you on the next video.